point out, I sound a little bit like Jimi Hendrix right now.